The head of the banking giant JP Morgan has apologized for losing over $2 billion in a bad trade. Oh. Yeah. This morning he said, hey, it could have been worse. We could have signed Albert Pujols.